awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What?
No. Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now. The sheep right there.
Hugo, it's important.
Give me all your money!
I hope you didn't tell him about your dream.
He'll never catch me alive!
Hugo, come back! I don't want to play!
And I don't talk to chickens!
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Well, at least you look better. Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet ship. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat!
Huh. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Ah! It's too high!
Jump! I'll catch you.
Woo! Hey! Careful!
Thank you!
Fine. You wait for me?
You're not light. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there!
Stop going so damn fast!
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Wow! There's so many. Is it a bird army?
It looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Amicia?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge!
Charge!
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
Huh. We'll see. Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea. A seabird. A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls.
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back.
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not. But it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready.
I'll help you, Amicia.
Good. Keep going.
Oh, no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh, shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me!
Yes!
You're sick, goddammit!
Oh, come on! Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move?
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same. I can do it.
Yes, let's try. Go easy, all right?
Yes.
All right, they're really obeying you. How do you do that? Where did...
Done!
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this. Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. That stuff. You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those rats, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive.
This will help.
That tiny stick?
Just follow. Stay close to me. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. We can't relax right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Here we are. Easy.
That's the word I was searching for.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here. A cart. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why.
All right. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on. Even the boy's scared. You're sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's light will cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? Makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Requiem. It all started there. You!
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
This is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy. So you've already seen this?
Yes. Our first house was covered by it.
This is what hell looks like.
It's only one version of it. We've seen many others.
As have I. Never like this. Damn! How big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
And they're looking at me like I'm a piece of roast meat.
Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey, I need you down here.
All right, fine.
Amicia, look. The yellow crystals. It's Episanguis.
You're right. It's back. Arno!
Ah, finally.
There are yellow crystals near you. Break one off and throw it to me!
All right. I'm ready. On your go!
Perfect! Won't work alone. We need to add it to something. Make it volatile. Saltpeter, maybe?
Here, Odorous, let's try it! Arno, see that high ground with the crank? When I move the rats out of your way, you run for it!
Yes, whatever! Sure about that bait?
He's right. The ground looks funny.
Yes. I'll try something else. No!
It works!
Yes! I don't know what that was, but you saved my skin.
We're not out yet. What's that crank for?
No idea. We could try it. Let's go. Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Amicia, you could shoot this plank with your crossbow. Maybe it could work with the odorous.
Let me see. Oh, quick.
Got it.
You can let go.
On my way.
Run, Arno!
You bet I will.
Feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Look death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Ah! I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
Oh, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way!
Yes! Shoo!
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes. Ah, that's it. Fall back before the might of the wall.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes, they're scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
But you're the wall.
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ew.
That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough. Ah.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Get down there!
Will do.
Let's get to work. Much better.
Oh! Is it the big wreck?
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on. One last effort. This boat's going nowhere now.
Look, its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes, this hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine, to lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure, why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well... Nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest, then. It's earned it. Come. Smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
Two dead smugglers, the count will decorate us!
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh? Go on then. I'm watching.
Someone here.
I'll check them.
No!
Trespassers! Everyone, with me!
They know we're here!
Yeah!
Understood.
Yourself.
This way.
You're done for!
They saw us!
Think you're safe because I can't reach you? You can't hide down there.
I'll find you. Sooner or later, I'll find out.
No!
Sure.
Up! Now!
Try as hard as you want. You won't get me. saw something.
I'll check.
He's coming this way.
As hard as you want. You won't get me.
You stay right there, you hear?
What's
there.
Good.
I hope Sophia's still there.
What? Why wouldn't she be?
Oh, she's pretty unpredictable.
No, no, no. She has to be.
Careful with the drop here.
All right.
Yes. We're here.
I'm scared she's a scorpion.
Oh, come on. It'll be fine.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
This place is a boat cemetery.
Currents are pretty tricky around here.
What do we have here? Pretty good.
The hideout is just at the end.
No! No! I'm scared of the waves!
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's
Hugo,
deep!
Please. I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves!
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to! I'll take your hand.
Enough!
I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine, now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
Me, goddammit.
Let him pass.
Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Oh, it's raining a lot.
Yes, must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Damn, don't!
Stay here!
What are you doing?
Hey! Stop!
Now you've done it! There's another one coming!
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Your word.
With me! Stop the intruders!
Get up!
He's dead. Killer will pay dearly!
Why do we care about smugglers? Those rats are killing thousands!
I'm not even sure the Count knows how serious this is.
That's a lot of men for a few smugglers.
The Count's a man of law and order. A goddamn asshole. But he's disappeared who knows where, like the coward he is.
You don't like him much.
We hate each other.
Hey. It was a weird noise, but a check.
He's all yours, Arno.
Yeah! It's you who left me! Intruders here?
I was meant to win.
He's not getting up.
Otto, go after this one!
Yeah! Come here!
Otto, go after this one!
Yeah! It's you and me! Through this air with me!
Stop! Amicia! They'll go after this one!
Let's fight!
You, don't move!
Sorry, losing was not an option.
Climb up. This place is getting worse than Guyen.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine.
I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please. Up we go.
Farewell. The rain is getting worse.
It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
A boat. It's called the Raskas.
That fish is bad luck.
Everything's bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Raskas. It's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
move there.
No, no, no.
Help me catch them! Yeah! Come here! No, no! He got killed!
Filthy beasts. False alarm again. Should have known. Damn it all! They got to stop where you are!
He's all yours, Arno.
Come here!
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him, get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Open up! Open up!
Got you! You got nowhere to run! And the Count doesn't need you alone!
Are you all right?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine. We can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me, too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
Gas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Hugo!
I'm here! It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me!
Yes!
Do something about them.
I'll look.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
Doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind. She owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
One and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing.
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin. You're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin.
So how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
Doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
Is blocking the anchor.
Come on!
There's a counterweight with the lock.
I can break it then.
Arno, a little help.
All right. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Break that thing!
Yes!
Shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain!
Let's finish with this anchor. No, it's not light! Ugh.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
On the upper deck.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take
when you're ready.
The other one.
All right, go.
Yes, we're doing it.
We're leaving this place. The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it! Yes! Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail!
We're leaving for Lacuna!
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna!
Got you.